Good news, everyone! I'm going to play me some War Machine this upcoming week. So that will be interesting. It will be just a start box. I won September last year from a competition here on YouTube. And yeah, this is my lineup. So this is my paint job about a half a year ago. I was capable of doing this, and yeah, and I'm pinning them, as you can see, straight through the foot, so I can stand a little more like that. And here you can see I have green stuffed it, so yeah, I'm happy about it. It just looks okay. So hopefully we get in a game with War Machine. Looking forward to it. Signar is the army of choice. Yeah. How is the best expansion? What should I buy next for my Signar force? Drop in comments if you know or have an opinion on it. So yeah, thank you for watching, everybody. Bye now. It's okay. It works. So, and doing some more job on my Kadai destroyer. Not seen play yet, but it will get there. So, you can see the smoke. I have done this with club foliage and 50% PVA, 50% water mix. Let it soak and harden. And yeah, just color it whatever you want it to be. That doesn't have to be green, and I think this is more durable than cotton to use. So yeah, Kadai Destroyer for my Chaos Dwarfs. Looks awesome. Hope it's awesome to play with. Unbuild Chaos Dwarf Skullcracker and Chaos Dwarf Magma Cannon is also in the making. So this is hobby things I will do besides the Beastland. It's a little short update of what else I'm doing between the Beastman.